To ensure everybody has a good day and stays safe, please wear face masks in our indoor areas and remember to socially distance from others in groups no more than six. Make sure to wash your hands at regular intervals and use the hand sanitizer provided. Stay safe and thank you for visiting us and contributing to our ongoing...
Bird over there. Was that a penguin? What is it? Oh look, they have fans that keep it cold. I might have to wear fans for them.
Take a picture. Cheers. one.
Oh, the lion's
but, yeah.
Enclosure. No, probably too cold for anything.
The lion.
You can lie down for night
night.
Have you got any pals?
I'm
coming over.
Hey!
I saw it a bit.
Boys, why are you playing with a wall when you could be looking at this monkey?
Plastic and concrete. Plastic?
There's a camel, Steve.
Yeah.
Look at this one.
Is it soft? What is it? Can they bite?
Very cute.
Oh, your lungs fit down.
So cute.
I didn't know you for Papa. Yeah,
Papa.
Yeah, Papa. Or do llamas spit? What are you laughing at? What are you laughing at?
I'm getting lots of pain in our hair.
What are you laughing at?
I don't want your lunch on it.
It won't hurt if it's off.
You see that in some places the crust falling off.
That's true.
Can you see that? Around its face?
Is
it losing some of its fur?
Yeah, I can.
And on its back legs it's lost some, hasn't it? And that is a special thing.
It might be. I'll do that again. Did you see the llama? I did it. Lion and goat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's like those red ones behind you.
Yeah, the red ones behind you. I'm going to talk to it. Can they bite you?
I'm gonna get the chicken.
to associate him while he's there.
Shake your shoulder.
Thank you.
Could you move a bit further back
for
us, please? Thank you.
Don't trust them if they're on USB, shall we?
Yeah.
Sorry about that. Stopping a radio in your face. I don't think you even noticed. Sorry, honey.
Thank you.
To the final stage.
I want a monkey to land on me like you did. Oh, they're eating. Why are you doing that for me? I don't get it. I want more food. Aww. Don't know how cute they are. Oh, don't try to do that. Oh my god, look how cute. Jump on me.
About as big as they get.
Jump on me. I don't want my earphone chopping. So if they get on you, do you just shake? I guess. Sorry. Trying to fight each other.
I've been trying to keep it, but one day I'm going to get there. slightly more interesting we can't argue over as well.
Okay. How does a mask protect the monkeys?
Protected by the same viruses as we are.
Sorry. Yeah, of course.
Stressful sometimes as aww. Well.
Don't worry. Oh, yeah.
It's so funny, their hands are actually like hands. Yeah. Yeah, like it's not like
they're four. There's one in the tree here. Where's Steven? Just sitting there. They're shaking it to get the food out.
Sorry, I just thought
I think he's sad because he hasn't got any nuts. What do you think? It's a challenge. It's a challenge. It's a challenge to pick. Hi, Papa. They're going to stop. They want nuts. He does. One more nut in there. Who wants a nut? Then we'll give him a chance. Who wants a nut? Looking for nut. Get the nut then. Oh, yes. Oh. Nothing. He wants a nut then. But it's terrible. Look how cute they are. Looking for a nut. Wait for the nut to fall.
This is where you come to relax.
This is still left over from lunch, so they keep going back and forth.
They're crushing your decision, yeah.
I mean, if you want to see people get
jumped
on, it's a very good
thing. Oh, it comes to me. They do this on me with me all the time. They're taking to pulling my hair. They've been swinging on my hair lately.
She just got them to stop jumping on people, so. I'm going to try and not have them start again.
I'm
I've got so much affected with the monkeys.
What is that?
Yeah, hello?
Check out the monkeys over there.
Oh yeah, this is ours, that's fun. We have this bush. See that one on Steven's shoulder?
Thank you.
back is in. Ryan, take a picture now.
Look.
Oh, he was looking at me.
You might go poo-poo. You're dead. How far can the monkey jump? Oh, wow.
Stay close to us and see if you can spot any. But you're smaller as well.
I would hold it in my hand. Right here.
We'll go outside. Because you've got to search for them in this bit.
Right, there's got to be more somewhere.
Oh, look, look, look. Can you see
him? He's walking up there. Where's he going? Let's see where he goes.
Yeah.
See you, Pasha.
How are you?